again, officers. Have you come to admire my mural?
Still here, stuck in this damn jam, my man. What's up?
Oh. looking for something.
Right to work! Right to work! Shame on you!
Wondering.
I need to be back to talk with O'Lear here. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. It's like Lady Larice said when she opened a bathhouse in the basement of my apartment building. They can only get so far before they're aching to get back. And a lot of folks really did keep coming back.
I'm Evrart Claire, head of the Debardeurs Union here in Martinez. I'd offer you my hand, but unfortunately my health prevents me from getting up. You understand.
You go ahead, detective.
Please, Mr. Dubois, let us converse in a civilized manner as equals. Take a seat, I insist. Very well, Mr. Dubois. I respect a man with strong convictions. I, too, have convictions, one of which is that I will not... Should you find yourself more amenable in the future, I'd gladly resume our conversation. But until then, I'm afraid I must ask you to leave. Excellent, Mr. Dubois. I can see that you're a reasonable man, and reasonable men can be of great use to one another.
So tell me, how can the head of the Debardeurs Union help a representative of the Revachol Citizens Militia today?
Oh, by the way, I heard you got a rather rude reception from a certain... This should take care of that, It should be sufficient to cover your expenses for a few days and patch over your differences with a cafeteria manager. Go ahead, take it. Yes, I know Lawrence. He's a real character. No union man in him. A real piece of work, that boy is. Okay. I respect a man with principles. No handouts, then. Now, I'd like to set your mind at ease about one other matter. Your lost gun? Let me assure you, union people are on it as we speak. I've got my best hounds looking for that lost gun. I know everything, Harry. Right, it's not like you left it loaded. You didn't lose a loaded gun. Local children aren't out there playing with it right now, pointing it into their own mouths. It's in a safe place. I just know it. I have a feeling...
Officer, we will deal with this later.
I wouldn't be so sure about that. Mr. Dubois, you don't look so good. Mr. Dubois!
Harry!
Mr. Dubois, are you okay? Can I get you a glass of water or something? Are you having some kind of medical emergency?
Don't be dramatic. I can see your condition, isn't...
What an odd demonstration of... You got me, Harry.
Okay, enough. We are here to ask you some questions pertaining to a murder investigation.
Thank you.
So, how'd you like our harbor? Thank you.
Right to work!
Looking for something.
Ace Detective, are you here for more books?
Have you no shame? Whining about your back every time you bring out the measuring tape?
Anne, you're a man with a fork in a world of soup. Please, let's just try to enjoy the game, all right?
I am trying to, but you keep breaking my concentration. You're old, I can see that. We're both old. Now, stop grabbing your ass like it's a girl. See? Your munching and complaining have ruined my concentration.
Ah, oh, mon dieu. The pain in my back is unbearable. I can't even...
I hope you pass out from it, you goddamn jellyfish. Men like you are the reason this nation is sinking.
Thank you. Thank you.